Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
And together, we're High Five! Yeah!
You know what they say? At the end of the rainbow is a big pot of gold guarded by a leprechaun. Oh, you don't think?
That's right, Casey. I'm a leprechaun chaps. And if you solve my rainbow riddle, you can have some treasure.
Oh, well, leprechaun chaps, what's your rainbow riddle?
The first bit goes like this. It comes from the sky and it's not very dry.
Comes from the sky and is not very dry.
Rainbow riddle run around my mind. The answer to a riddle's not an easy thing to find. Rainbow riddle, that's what she said, is the answer to a rainbow riddle up here in my head.
I'll give you another clue.
Oh, good, good.
There's a picture of it right here on my pot. It comes from the sky and it's not very dry.
Oh, okay. Well, a bow doesn't come from the sky. Oh, and not the jug of cream. But rain does. Rain comes from the sky and it's not very dry.
Yay, rain. That's the right answer, Casey.
Cool. Well, where's my treasure?
Not yet, Casey. The next part of the riddle goes like this.
Okay.
It's a good thing to wear to hold back your hair.
A good thing to wear to hold back your hair. Oh, well, I definitely wouldn't wear cream in my hair. Yuck. Oh, and ice wouldn't be too good either. Oh, but I would wear a bow in my hair.
That's it. You're halfway there, Casey.
Halfway?
Yep. The next part. It's hard and cold and good with juice, I'm told.
Hard and cold. Well, cream is cold, but it's not very hard. Oh, but ice is. Yeah, and ice is good with juice.
Yay, yes, hard and cold ice.
Oh, cool.
That leaves one more clue, Casey.
Oh.
Okay, it comes from a cow, but it's not milk now.
Okay, well, it must be this jug of cream. And it's the last picture left.
Yep, you've got it.
Oh, great. Well, leprechaun chats, I've figured out your rainbow riddle, but it's all just pictures. Where is my treasure?
Are you sure it's just pictures, Casey?
Yeah, have a look. Rain, bow, ice, cream. Hang on. Rain, bow, ice, cream. Rainbow ice cream!
That's the treasure! You guessed it!
Yes! Rainbow ice cream, yup! Oh, rainbow ice cream is the best! The best treasure ever. Good as gold.
Better.
Yum. Two steps, three steps. Oh, hi. Top of the morning to you. I'm just learning how to do some Irish dancing. Keep my arms straight and strong by my side. One, two, three. A little jig with lots of bounce.
Let's dance a little jig, a jolly Irish jig. With a hop and a jump and a skip, we'll keep those feet a moving nice and quick.
Now, let's see how high I can jump. Whoa! Would you like to practice your Irish jig jumps with me?
Let's dance a little jig, a jolly Irish jig. With a hop and a jump and a skip, we'll keep those feet a-moving.
That's a jolly good jig, to be sure.
Raindrop here from Mr. Raindrop's Raindrop Shop. We have raindrops in every shape and size. We've got big stormy raindrops, summer shower raindrops, and little pitter-patter raindrops. Now, we have a raindrop for every rainy day. I love raindrops. It's the perfect shape. Pointy at the top and nice and round at the bottom. Full of water and ready to splash at any moment. A miracle of nature. The store's been pretty slow today, so I need something to drum up some business. Hey, I've got the perfect idea. I'll dress up in my special raindrop costume. Yeah, see if I can whip up a storm and sing up some business.
Heavy clouds are in the sky, little raindrop waiting. Patiently I'm standing by, little raindrop waiting. 'Cause I'm a little raindrop wanting to drop. 'Cause I'm a little raindrop getting ready to go plop.
Here we go, every good raindrop finally makes a splash. Ooh.
Oh, hello.
Ooh.
I'm looking for a raindrop.
Oh, well, hey, you certainly have come to the right place, Mr. Raindrop's Raindrop Shop.
Oh,
now,
wow.
What sort of raindrop were you after?
Well, I really want a raindrop that's a good size and shape.
Yeah, yeah.
And full of water. And it has to have something magical about it.
Ooh, magical. Hey, I think we've got the perfect raindrop.
Yeah?
Over here.
Oh, wow! That's the most beautiful raindrop I've ever seen.
Heavy clouds are in the sky, little raindrop waiting. Patiently I'm standing by, little raindrop waiting. 'Cause I'm a little raindrop wanting to drop. I'm a little raindrop getting ready to go plop.
Take it.
Cool.
It's perfect. It's just perfect.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
Wow, another happy customer at Mr. Raindrop's Raindrop Shop. Music to my ears.
Ribbon dancing is lots of fun. I can make lots of different rainbow shapes. Make a circle and a figure of eight and wiggle, wiggle, wiggly shapes. Let's go!
bird here, just pecking around, getting into the groove for my feel-good song. When I sing the blues, I feel great. Have a little listen.
Ooh, I'm feeling blue. I'm a little bit down. Things aren't so good, so I sing the blues. And then I feel so very good. The blues, they make me feel so good. I feel so good.
Yeah! Amazing! When I sing the blues, I feel great. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Hey, how are you feeling today, Stevie Budgie?
Oh, well, Bluebird, not so great. I've been flying about, but I'm not feeling good at all.
Ah, well, that's not a problem.
It isn't?
Why? Well, I've got a special song that makes me happy.
A special song?
Yeah, it's a blues song. Yeah, do you want to sing it with me? I guarantee it will cheer you up.
I'll give it a go.
Ooh, I'm feeling blue. I'm a little bit down.
Now turn around like this. Yep.
Things aren't so good, so I sing the blues. And then I feel so very good. The blues, they make me feel so
See, the blues makes things better.
Oh, this is amazing.
Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear.
Oh, what's up, Felly Brolga?
Oh, hi, Bluebird. Hi, Budge. I really want to dance, but I just don't feel too good.
Oh, well, we can fix that.
You can?
Yeah, if you sing the blues with us, you'll feel great.
Really?
We promise.
Come on, Brolga. Come on, Budgie. Get ready to feel good. Yeah.
I'm feeling blue. I'm a little bit down. Things aren't so good, so I sing the blues. And then I feel so very good.
The best.
Yeah.
I feel so good. I feel so good.
Great Fitbit tip for you today. Have you ever wanted to know how to throw a frisbee?
Oh yeah, Tim, I know how to do that. It's just sort of like this.
Not quite, Stevie. Should we learn how to throw a frisbee?
Yeah! Are you guys ready for another Fitbit tip?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Now the Fitbit tip is to rock your body forward and then snap with your wrist. Okay, let's try this all in one, okay? Rock your body forward and snap with your wrist. Rock your body forward and snap with your wrist. Should we all give it a go?
Yeah!
Should we all give it a go?
Yeah!
Over here.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Good throw. Good one.
You guys ready? Here we go, Ned.
Oh, harder. Well done. Yeah!
Got a big platter of rainbow-coloured fruit for the Hi-5 feast. I've got green kiwi fruit. Well, it's green on the inside. It's a little furry on the outside. and a bunch of yellow bananas, energy food. Mango, orange on the inside, my favourite. And I've got a bunch of green grapes, sweet and juicy. Oh, I forgot the luscious red strawberries. They're over here somewhere.
Chop, chop, help!
Woohoo! Oh yeah! Hey, hey, hey! I'm feeling kind of fruity. Hey, hey, hey! It's a fruity kind of day. All the different colors nature's putting on a show. Hey, hey, hey! It's a fruity rainbow.
Yummy strawberries.
Hey. What happened to my mangoes? They're all in bite-sized chunks. But that's a great way to eat mangoes. That gives me an idea. I can make a colourful fruit salad. But I'll have to find my bowl to put it in.
Chop, chop, help some more!
What? Now my kiwi fruit's all in nice slices. I think someone's trying to help me with this fruit salad.
Woohoo!
Oh yeah! Now, I'll throw some green grapes into the mix. Oh, I dropped one. Better find it before it gets squished.
Fruit stick!
Found it! Hey, there's a stick on my bench. That gives me a great idea. I can make fruit salad on a stick. That's a different way to bring fruit to a feast.
Woohoo!
Oh yeah! Hey, hey, hey! I'm feeling kind of fruity. Hey, hey, hey! It's a fruity kind of day. All the different colors, nature's putting on a show. Hey, hey, hey! It's a fruity rainbow.
Aww.
Ta-da! One rainbow fruit stick. Hey, this is fun. I should rush off to find some more skewers so I can make lots more rainbow fruit sticks.
Chop, chop, like fruit sticks!
Got a lovely colourful bowl of oranges and lemons. Great for practicing my juggling with. Up and over, catch and throw. Juggling can be fun, you know. Find the rhythm, watch and see. You can learn to juggle just like me. Yum! Two juicy oranges. I wonder if I can juggle these. Here we go.
Up and over, catch and throw. Juggling can be fun, you know. Find the rhythm, watch and see. You can learn to juggle just like me.
Okay, now that I've got the hang of two, let's see if I can try three. Here it goes. Up and over! Three's a bit more tricky. I'll need to practice.
Up and over, catch and throw. Juggling can be fun, you know. Find the rhythm, watch and see. You can learn to juggle just like me.
Now I can make some yummy, freshly squeezed orange juice.
Thank you.
was the first day of spring, and all the elves and fairies of the forest were out making everything sparkly and clean.
Oh, hi, Eddie. Hi, Misty.
Oh, hi, Crispin.
You've got a big job this year.
I know, I've never cleaned a rainbow before, but I've got all my gear, plus some magic spray. That'll make the job go faster.
Oh, sorry, Crispin. Well, at least now you'll be nice and clean.
It's cleaning time in spring, and all the birdies sing. We dust and shine and polish to make things shiny bright.
So Crispin started his big job, cleaning and shining the rainbow to make it sparkle.
Whoa, this is hard work and I've still got all that to do.
Well, how's it going, Crispin?
Oh, good, but it's a massive rainbow. Saskia, it's ginormous.
Well, remember, we have to have all our cleaning done before fairy lunchtime. Come on.
Oh. But then Crispin remembered he had a special magic cleaning spray to make the job go faster.
I know. I could use my magic spray. I hope it works. There. That should do it. Now all I need to do is pack up my things and I'm finished before lunch.
Whoa!
Crispin, what have you done?
Fantastic, hey? One shiny, sparkly rainbow.
And Spotty!
Oh, no! What's happened?
Oh, it must have been that magic spray you used.
Yeah, it must have been some kind of Spotty spray.
Oh, and I don't know how to undo the magic. I should have just cleaned the rainbow by myself.
So the fairies and elves had a big problem to solve. But how?
We have to get the rainbow back to the way it should be.
You're right. We have to do it together. Come on, let's combine our magic power.
Magic together, magic strong, help us make things right from wrong.
It's working!
And it was working. When they put their hands together, they made better magic than ever.
Look at the rainbow!
And it's shinier than ever. Thanks, guys.
Oh, and we got it all cleaned up before fairy lunchtime.
I think we should clean the rainbow together every year from now.
Yeah!
It's cleaning time in spring, and all the birdies sing. We dust and shine and polish to make things shiny bright and everything just right. It's spring cleaning time.
And so, the fairies and elves had a great afternoon under the cleanest rainbow in the world. Now, let's go over there for another magical song.
Yeah!